ladies and gentlemen, Hammy the Beast here. Today we're going to be playing some Space Engineers, and we're going to be spawning on the moon. I'm going to do is simply find ice first. go do is quick function for the PDF for the my defense force. I'm gonna go steal that shit. Once you have the ship and have hacked it, what I'm going to do is land it, or what I'm actually going to do is land it. So hello, I'm back. So this started sort of was just gonna crash. So I thought this my rover closer to, and what I'm gonna do is start taking it apart now. Because for the trip to the ice, I just need to hack this large cargo container, which I'm gonna put everything in. Side. Is this moving? No, it's not. That's just my imagination. So I'm going to do is grind these down, because when I get to the ice, I'm going to create sort of a mobile base. I'm going to be able to move around. Then at one point, what I'm going to do is just fix it so it won't be able to go anywhere. Now that's a gun. Let's take the gun. Metal grids to be able to create hydrogen thrusters. So at some point I'm going to steal a military escort ship, which is made out of heavy armor blocks, which they all contain at least some metal grids, which would be helpful. not going to mind this all of it, we're just going to mine most of it, because there's no point in me mining all of this, grinding it, I mean. No, well, there is a point to it, but no, I don't mean to do that. Sorry, I'm not exactly the best at this game. I'm quite really new to it, but I did do the tutorial. So I have learned the basics. But I have no idea how to build a ship. So... We're just going to leave this back bottom bit here, more or less. And we're just going to move the respawn pod. And so how much do I actually get?
10.52.
So now what I'm going to do is head to the ice. I'm not going to go after that bus freighter because I've died so many times because of it. That's not good. Oh, that's from where I crashed. It's got 1 hour in game to be able to get to the ice. As you can see, we have finally reached the ice, so what I'm going to do is start building a little sort of base. Actually, what I was going to do was build a mobile base or something, so I'll just come over here. What I'm going to do is build a sort of small base to begin with, mobile one, and then what I'm going to do is expand it as we go, sort of go along. It costs a lot of resources. died by running into that. So now I should respawn here. Yeah. Let's not kill ourselves.